go through here. And I'll do thumbnails.
Let's play 7 days to die. You only have 1 week days to die. That made no sense. Oh no.
I just broke it with one punch.
Well, because I already broke it.
Whoa. How much more durability do you have on that shovel, Tyler?
Quarter.
Here. Maybe you can figure this out. I have the repair tool. Because I want to fix my axe. My axe is almost broken. It's right here. I just dropped it on the ground.
Well, that's what those four. I had a bunch of them, and then I just tossed them out.
If you can figure out how to repair, let me know, because my axe is almost gone. I can't seem to figure out how to repair things. And I'm sure people in the comments, since we actually recorded this back-to-back, we wouldn't be able to read the comments. I hear zombers outside, guys.
I do, too.
Do you guys want to open up the... the door
and all. Side of the door is already open. I already opened up this side over here.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Did you figure out how to repair, Tyler?
No. Hang on.
Oh, it's a crawler.
Oh.
Get out of here, crawler. No one likes you.
I don't want to kill you guys. There you go.
Aw. Did you search him?
Yeah, he only had paper. I don't even know what the paper's for. So I always leave it.
I think have we searched all these houses?
I think we have.
There is one that we haven't searched.
Which one?
I think it's this one right here.
Yeah, I think we've searched this house already.
Daddy. Huh? Look, I think it's this one right here.
Well, you know what though? There's a,
Oh, okay.
Jeez.
What were you saying,
Yay,
babe?
Yay, see? I told you.
Open up this door for me.
All right, watch out. The doors take longer. See how it's got metal and stuff, so I just... Oh, there's a gun safe.
See me, pardon me.
Tixie, let me...
Did you find that last episode?
Did I find what?
Did you find the gun safe last episode?
Yeah.
There's another one.
Yeah, there's a whole nether one. I think we've just about... Because these houses respawn in 7 days. What's in the gun safe?
I don't know. I'm still unlocking
they
it.
They respawn whenever you're supposed to.
Because I have almost enough parts to make a hunting rifle. I just need the stock to it if there's one in there.
All right, I'll let you know.
Tixie, open it.
I'm waiting.
Tixie, open the gun safe.
There is a shotgun, short stock, and a pistol barrel.
That's it?
That's it.
Hmm. That's not going to work for me.
All right, so if you guys come out here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh gosh, there's a big guy, Daddy. I need your axe.
You need my what?
Your axe. Chop him up.
I can beat him up with bare hands.
Oh gosh. Whoa. I accidentally shot him.
Ew, animal fat.
You may want to save the ammo, by the way.
I didn't mean to shoot him. I meant to punch him. Anyways, I was going to say, if you come over here...
Where's over here? I lost you.
You guys are...
There you are.
Turn around. This way.
Coming.
There's a road going up this way.
Okay.
Tyler, are you with us?
No, he's...
He's digging.
Yeah, he's shoveling. What? Is there anything you're digging for in particular?
Clay.
Okay. There's a house to the right over there, babe. Do you see it?
No.
Look to the right.
I am looking to the right.
Maybe
I see a bloated walker.
I see like a boulder out there.
Yeah, there's a house way out there.
Cha cha cha.
There's like nothing out here.
Cha cha.
I was hoping that
can't
maybe
touch
we could find
like a little. Dana can't touch us now. Dana,
Dana. Ouch! That Dana. Actually kind of hurt a little bit. I'm gonna have to take some painkillers here.
I was hoping that maybe we could find another,
That didn't give me any health. Do you not see the house right here in front of us?
I do.
Oh, now it just now loaded for me.
Oh, maybe you're rendered. Uh-oh.
What?
She
oh,
just...
Oh, my goodness.
Well, luckily, she's not far from home. I don't know where she died, though.
I died.
Really?
Oh, there's
her... something I don't know.
There's her backpack right here.
Oh, I see it.
Holy crap, we need some lighting or something.
That's actually a rotting sports bag. That's not even hers. Whoa, I found a hunting... Oh, I found it!
Alright, well, there's a big bloater coming at you.
I know, I found the stock I needed, though, for my rifle.
Good. Well, wow. Let's come up here.
Well, we gotta wait for Brianna. She's Brianna.
Backpack's way out there.
Yeah, if you'll see the mark for your backpack. We're right by your backpack, so come on out here.
That's just a stupid book. I don't want a plain book. Okay, hurry, Brianna. We got a lot of zombies coming after us.
Oh my goodness, are you serious?
Hunting rifle. Is there anybody by me, babe? Can I keep crafting?
Yeah, you got a few more seconds before this floater reaches us. I'll try and lure him away.
You guys are nowhere near my backpack.
All right, I'm still crafting. Am I still good?
Yeah.
All right, because I'm crafting a hunting rifle.
How much longer do you need?
I'm done.
Okay.
I just crafted it.
All right, do you want
to... Oh, nice. I actually had ammo for it, too.
Chop up this, this bloater that's coming after me. Wow. Does this sound like, Oh, wow.
That didn't take much.
He didn't have anything.
All right, let's come on over here, guys. I don't have very much ammo for this thing. I've got, like, 3 more shots left, so I shouldn't have wasted it, but I wanted to see what kind of damage it did.
Well, one shot him.
No, 2. I hit him in the head twice.
I wish you could use, like, these pipes.
Oh, wait, this is the gas. This is the gas.
What were you trying to say, babe?
I said, I wish that we could use these, pipes as weapons.
Oh, yeah.
It doesn't make any sense that we can't.
All right, guys. Do not hit these gas barrels, whatever you do. And be careful. There's spikes in this little pit down here. So
yeah, I know. Let's,
let's do a clean sweep real quick and see if there's anything in here we can use.
Can you chop down this little...
We got a lot of zombies coming, guys.
I found... I think that's gunpowder.
Okay, guys, we need to get out of here now.
All right, quickly, quickly. Do a sweep of the building.
Oh my gosh, I don't have enough room.
Out of here. Yeah, you guys.
All right. Oh gosh, we got them coming in here. Quickly, keep. I'll protect you. Just start. Keep searching.
Oh my gosh.
I'll distract.
All right. Careful, Brianna. All right, keep searching, babe.
All right, I got that.
I'm gonna chop this door down to kind of help us in case. Oh, there's a bedroom back here, babe.
Is there?
Yeah, but there's nothing in it.
I just a duffel bag here.
Can you guys hurry? Cause I have like all the zombies after me right now.
Yeah, we're still searching. Did you search all the cabinets too?
I'm searching this duffel bag right here.
Okay.
All right, I'm crossing the bridge right now.
Oh, I found some shotgun shells.
Whoa, what just happened?
There's a fire in here.
The bridge, I was just on the bridge and the bridge collapsed on me and I fell in the water.
Yeah, honey, this game has like real, oh, there's a big guy in here, babe.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Back door, come on.
That bridge just collapsed on me. I fell in the water.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Just scared the crap out of me.
Just a couple broken bones, it's all good.
I kinda...
Whoa, airdrop, guys.
Go get that now.
Here it is, right here. Airdrop. Do you see it, babe?
Yeah, I see it.
That's
out there a little ways, but let's go for it. There's an airdrop every 7 days. Wow, that is really far.
Yeah. Come back.
I'm almost out of stamina, too.
Take us with you.
Come back. How do we know where he's dropping it?
We don't.
It's just like Rust, where you just gotta run to it.
By the way, I just made a crossbow with 3 bolts.
Oh yeah, Rust, where they, like, people like literally kill each other for it.
Uh-huh.
And like, and there's...
Holy crap, who had freaking 86 feathers in here? Nobody told me.
I didn't know you needed them.
That epic moment when, hey guys, does anybody have feathers? No. Who had 86? Oh, that was me.
I didn't know that he had asked for it. Did he really?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Nobody. Oh my god, you guys.
Listen, I don't know what you need.
All this brass and the scrap iron. Come on, guys.
Oh my gosh.
That's actually not too far.
This is where I started.
Was it?
Yeah.
Well, just remember where we came from. We're heading roughly north right now.
so we this pretty is, much gotta go south.
This is kind of.
I have to make a new forge anyways.
We're heading about northeast.
Does anybody have food?
No.
I have ravioli and like peas and.
I've been starving for. Are you serious? I've been like starving.
I know, me too.
I've been starving for like the past hour, and she's like, "I got ravioli, peas, mac and cheese, a couple of packs of Kool-Aid." Wow.
No kidding. Okay, oh my gosh, is that thing ever gonna drop?
You guys can have it as soon as I get all the goodies from this.
All right, be careful over here, guys. This is like a desolate area, and there's a lot of creepies over here. So it's dropping right on top of us now.
It's dropping right on top of
Does
me.
Does anybody want a black bandana?
Sure.
I do.
Actually, I've got a hat, so I'm good. I got a football helmet.
My hat makes me bald, so.
Does anybody want a football helmet?
Here's a black bandana for anybody who wants it.
I want it.
Come back here.
I just don't want to come down over there, though. I want to get this airdrop.
We need to clear these zombies before the airdrop comes.
Here.
Actually, no, they're not even aggroing to us.
Thank you.
And then I also have a glass jar, if you want. Because I need to make room for it.
Airdrop.
Did you guys find it?
It's so close to me.
Yeah,
got it. On top of the zombie.
Careful. Hold on, Brianna. Hold on, Brianna. Brianna. Quit looting. That's why I said, let's clear these zombies first. Don't waste bullets. I see you just picked up a machine gun. I said don't. Okay, she just shot them all.
Oh my goodness.
I just got done saying, don't waste the bullets, honey.
We
need those.
You're gonna give me cancer, Brianna.
I know.
Seriously, come on, don't shoot.
All right, we got the airdrop. I think she picked up everything out of that airdrop.
No, there's still stuff.
There is nothing on the ground.
I didn't get a chance to see it. Like, she grabbed all the stuff. Watch her back, babe. We gotta get out of here. When she fired that shot and attracted everything.
All right, so
that's you shouldn't have shot, Brianna. Well, it's like Walking Dead. If you're gonna shoot, then it's obviously gonna attract everything.
Are you with us, Brianna?
How many bullets did it come with, and how many are left in that thing?
I don't even know.
Yeah, they're probably all in their heads.
I accidentally shot like everything. Okay.
Accidentally? Oh, my finger's getting
Brianna,
a bit heavy.
Brianna, come on. There you go. All right, well, here, do me a favor. Can you drop it then, and I'll take a look at it and see what kind of ammo it needs and what's left in it? Okay, yeah, stop.
I thought that was you.
All right, here, just let's go. We'll search at it. We'll look at it when we get home.
I thought that was you.
That's why I was saying don't shoot that, because that's something that we could have really have used as like a last resort. Like, we're in an oh crap situation.
This is where I got all those cinder blocks, by the way.
Oh, yeah. By the way, look at these abandoned houses. See the little cabinets and stuff and the trash cans? We really should be searching these.
You guys with me?
No.
Deeply sigh.
If you look at your map, it should have a house, by the way. Or your little mini map. Do you see where it has the little house?
Hey, look, I have a first aid kit.
Anybody?
No, I don't see that.
Look at your compass. And point towards the south. You see your house?
Oh yeah, it's like south, just like, west.
Yep.
Hmm. I don't see that.
Did anybody by any chance find any clay or dig anything or?
None of us have shovels, so.
Well then, get shovels.
Do you still not see the house, babe? The way I'm running, look at your little compass down there. Do you see your compass?
Yeah.
Do you see a white house?
No. I do not. I do not have a white house on my compass.
Huh. You should, because that's where you placed your bed.
Guess what I just made?
What?
I just made aloe cream.
I put a bunch of aloe plants and stuff in there.
Oh my, why are you guys telling me this now?
And then I have yucca plants and aloe. I'll pick up some more aloe plants.
Yeah, there's tons of them all over the place.
Oh yeah. I'm assuming if we can make a fire, we can cook the yucca plant. Because I want to say you should be able to eat yucca.
No. Use yucca to make plant fibers.
Oh. Well, that sucks.
Well, here's that gas station we were just at. You know what sucks about this gas station? There was no gas for my chainsaw.
That does suck. I wonder if you could... No, that's just oil. We're not going to be able to use that.
Yeah. This was the bridge, Brianna, you said that fell apart?
Yeah. You see all those holes?
Oh, yeah.
It's because there's actual structural integrity in this game.
Now run. Uh-huh. If you see yourself sinking, glitching, then just keep on running or else...
I'm not crossing it. We don't need to cross that bridge.
Oh.
There's no sense in risking ourselves.
All right, so let's keep running home.
Okay.
Zombie!
Because where's the... It's noon.
It's southwest.
I'm assuming.
Yep.
Southwest.
That's a good assumption there.
Where are you guys going? Our house is over here.
Our house is over here.
No, it's not.
Our house is this way, where she's running. Because we actually have, like, markers for our house. I'm wondering if maybe you didn't place the bed right or something as to why you don't see it.
Right.
Like, when you placed your bed, was it as a sleeping bag?
Is that what, like, her bed was, her bed was kind of glitched.
Yeah. Okay,
so was it a sleeping bag?
Yeah.
Okay, so I saw a sleeping bag that's, like, all bent sideways in the wall, so I'm wondering if you didn't place it right.
Probably not, because I was, like, looking at it at an angle.
So pick up that bed and replace it then.
All right.
Yeah, now it's telling me I'm starving, by the way.
Here, have some peas.
Yeah, my dude is like about to die.
Wait, why do I have an Enforcer magazine?
A what?
Enforcer magazine. New recipe unlocked. Okay, will do. I'll take it.
Right here, babe. Do you see your sleeping bag?
Hold on, I'm coming.
Dixie, you gotta come inside.
I'm coming.
Alright, right here. This sleeping bag that's like all glitched in the floor. I think.
Alright.
Is that the one you place?
Yeah, here. Take that.
Take what?
That. And I'll pick up that.
Now come place it in here and place it like flat like how Brianna's is.
Where's our house?
You're gonna wanna, there you go, place it like right there behind this bed. Man, my bed, I gotta like wash my sheets or something.
Yeah, your bed is pretty nasty looking.
Oh my.
Or that's, yeah. That works too. Now we'll just use it as like a doormat.
That's fine. It's already dirty.
Oh, okay. Are you still down in that? Oh yeah, you are still down there, Tyler. What are you doing down there?
I'm down here.
I need some pants.
Oh, check this out. Are you, like, tunneling underneath and...
Daddy.
Yes?
Look, I look like a terrorist.
ISIS is in our game.
I have a... What's a tungsten trophy for?
I think you can smelt it. Oh, check that out. Oh, Brianna, speaking of weapons, give me that gun. Let me take a look at it.
But...
Well, you apparently... Here, yeah, drop it down here. Look at that thing.
I have a sniper stock.
But it's...
Let me see it. Well, I'll give it back to you. I just want to see, like, what...
There you go.
Wow, that's a full-blown SMG. And you're not... There's 15 rounds still in it.
Here's an SMG receiver. Not sure what that is.
Wow.
I got 4 cooking pots.
Here you go, Brianna.
Oh, it's better if you have it. Just take it. And take this too.
4 cooking pots.
Take that. It's an SMG receiver.
5 cloth fragments, a wood plank, 12 sticks.
Are there any like chests in here? Or I guess you could use a cupboard as a chest.
I have 4 bottles of murky water. I'm gonna have to drink it.
Don't.
I have no choice.
Here, have my bottle of water.
She's got.
That's my last what? One, sweetie.
No, save it. Save it, sweetie.
Hey, Tyler, I have 11 iron fragments on me. Do you want those?
Sure.
Seriously? You could have just taken my bottle of water.
I have short iron.
You're gonna die! I'm done.
Oh, sorry. God. I got really bad diarrhea now.
What?
Well, you don't need
a picture of, like, a little butt with, like, a pile of food underneath it. Oh my gosh, hold on. What happens if I drink it again?
Did anybody happen to find like
I hear
cotton?
Cotton?
No. I'll check my inventory, but
you hear my stomach.
Yeah.
I have coffee beans, shotgun shells, I have leather gloves. I just put them on.
I have antibiotics, I have first aid kit.
Let's see here.
You could plant which
I have painkillers. And I have a blood bag.
Okay.
Maybe I should try my blood bag. That might help get rid of my diarrhea issue I got going here.
Or you can take my antibiotics.
I also have a splint in case anybody gets anything broken.
That was really gross. I just saw you drink blood.
Really?
My mom's a vampire.
Vampire confirmed. I have two cooking pots.
I look like a terrorist without
There's
pants.
There's more over here. I just stuck in this cupboard over here.
Which one?
I think it's this top one.
Oh, yeah.
Brianna, do you have any food?
I have
severe dehydration, or excuse me, severe diarrhea.
I have a can of salmon, and that's it.
I'm going to die here in about 3 seconds, by the way.
Why?
Because I no freaking food. You guys been eating it all?
I have two coffee beans.
I've asked you guys, I don't know how many times, if you guys had any... See, there we go.
Aww.
It's all right. You spawn in the next room. Wait. Let's peek at him. Where is he? There he is. He's in the floor. Do you see him? He just, like, sprung out of the floor.
He's like...
Well, look at how anorexic you are, dude. No, what the heck was that? Dude, why do you look so mad?
You know what? You wanna know what I'm gonna tell you to do? I'm gonna tell you. Wait, hang on.
Look at his laugh. I just can't, like,
take you seriously.
Yes.
Hang on, Brianna, stop.
What was that?
Someone just shot me.
Brianna? Shot you?
Nobody shot you. Like,
come
I didn't hear any bullets.
Okay, well, somebody just hit me and dropped me down to like almost dead again.
Oh.
Come on.
Would a cooking pot make you feel better?
Just deal with it.
Do that again.
I'm just saying.
What the heck
saying.
Would I use a painting for?
Deal with it.
You gotta say, I'll be back. And then put your glasses on.
I'll be back.
I'll
Too
be back.
Too bad we can't use, like, the, Too bad we can't use, like, the drapes and stuff for cloth.
That would be kind of cool.
I can use nails as ammo?
If you have a nail gun.
What? Okay.
You're doing good, kid.
I can use it as a weapon, too.
Sweet.
Really? Nails are totally not sharp and deadly.
All right, guys. Well, I think we're going to wrap this one up here. The sun is starting to set, and we're going to have to board up the house for the night. So I want to thank you guys all for your continued support on this series. I hope you guys are still enjoying some more FGN crew. Oh, my God. What was that?
Holy, just didn't put an arrow through her chest.
All right, guys.
Hold on. I'm coming. I ran out to look for more supplies, try and find more food, and... My diarrhea is slowing me down.
Oh my! Where are your clothes?
Whose clothes? Oh crap! Okay, you are carrying something that smells and attracts zombies. Put it in a container.
Get the meat out of your bag. Put it in the freaking cupboard.
Put it in the refrigerator, right here.
Oh my god!
Right here, refrigerator. No! Oh my gosh!
Oh my goodness!
Here, put it in the refrigerator.
I don't know where to put it.
Freaking good at this game. There we go.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
That was close.
that is another bolt to your head.
Oh.
Do you? You're. Look at her. She's still looking at me. All right, guys. Well, thank you guys for watching another FGN Crew Play 7 Days to Die. I appreciate all the continued support. And we'll see you guys next time. Have a great night, everybody.
Bye.